Beep, beep.
I give you one chance. Pledge fealty to me, and perhaps I will not slaughter you for your insolence.
Why don't you call your car company Polestar? So weird. Hello?
What could you hope to accomplish? To storm brazenly into my domain? To employ magic against me?
Hello. I heard, aren't you allowed to, not allowed to put onions on top anymore or something?
Storm brazenly into my domain to employ magic against me?
Aren't they the best weapons? I remember people wanting them all the time, like 20 years ago.
Welcome here. Perhaps this is the work of Alexstrasza? Well then, she has sent you to your deaths.
That's not a summoning stone. The helm you can't get. We're all getting bigger. Look how big we are.
Lesser B.
Eat the feast and get big.
A shame that your excess courage does not compensate for your stupidity.
In 30 seconds. Wait, I gotta put one of these down. Oh, is there?
Yarr!
Yarr.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
My patience has reached its limit. I will be rid of you.
Ha
shield.
What's your favorite type of replenishment? Target him. Oh, there we go.
Run away.
That wasn't working.
Run away. Defensive. Run away. Run away. Run away. Run away. Run away.
Unthinkable! The world has destroyed everything! My sister, what have you...
I did what I had to, brother. You gave me no alternative. Resolution pains me deeply, but the destruction, the monument and loss of life had to end. Regardless of Monogos' reconciliation, I will...
Oh, wow.
He was once a guardian, a protector. This day, one of the world's mightiest has fallen. The red dragonflight will take on the...
Nice.
...devastation wrought on Azeroth.
You either went by an inch or you went by a mile. Winning is winning.
One of your weapons is not poisoned.
We did. When we got the spark, yes. for Nax 25.
One of your weapons is not poisoned.
my charge to watch over these eggs. I will see you.
Do you prefer the FD Whacker over the FC? The FD over the FC? No. The RX-7. Which one do you prefer, the FC or the FD? It's an old car thing. Cars from the 90s. They both have the rotary left. Crawler.
Thank you.
Yeah, that was scary. Yeah. Should get an achievement for doing this called Real Boys. Because it's 3D, you know, therefore realistic. Makes sense. Friendly fire elementals? Sucks for non-assassinations. Well, I don't mean every other class. Oh look, the mount dropped. Oh, a two.
One of your weapons is not poisoned.
We need a priest. Yay.
Thank you.
I don't even know anyone's going in. Is the opposite of a nightfall a day rise? Or a day shot? Maybe it's a day shot. Uh-oh, there's loot. You guys need to come around the other side. For the military. Did you see Batman was on Netflix? The Batman, not just any Batman, the Batman. No. That one's on Prime. Morbius. That's the sucking blood Batman, isn't it? Oh, yeah, the twinkly one. He shines brightly in this film. He's the twinkly vampire. Inappropriate, Alwyn. Watch out, they're whirlwinding. Hey, I figured out a big problem I had. Because I've been playing lots of Red Dead Redemption 2 online, being a cowboy, and the CPU was getting like ridiculously hot. Like, and it was shutting the computer down sometimes, and I figured out why it was doing it. No. It was, you can choose between Vulkan and DirectX 12, and for some reason when you're running it in DirectX 12 mode, it just runs super hot. Pro tip. So yeah, if you get the same problem being a cowboy, that's what you do. We'll see. Don't you get a 2IC so you don't need to do any work?
campus.
No mercy. You disappoint me, students.
Anyone's ever done a show on the road? As in, like, you know, they cross the country while doing their show on the road while they're moving? Like, they could do it on top of a bus or something while they're traveling past. You know what I mean? Simon Cowell's face. What happened to it?
What?
He went like, he became Ted Cruz. That man's got a wax face. Worse than Ted Cruz's face. Wow. Have you guys seen the first episode of Blue Mountain State? The end of the first episode, right? Yeah. That's awesome. No? Ha ha ha! boss incoming.
I have waited long enough. No.
We've got company!
Invaders, cease this foolish fetch at once. Turn away while you still can.
Come, Selic. Do not drive them out. Not before we had our fight.
Enough of that! Let them come! We shall grind their bones to dust!
Did you guys say Wizards of the Coast have tanked the economy? They've tanked the card economy. Is evasion training. Heyo. Yeah, we're trying to kill all the bosses in here without dying. So far, so good. We got 3 more wings and 4 more wings after this. Can't go over there because she chains like an ability that'll kill us. So we have to wait over here. People, GG. Oh well, we won't be getting immortal tonight. Yeah, no, it's a good challenge. We failed tonight, but yeah. Next week. Always next week. How have you been though? Been doing okay? I got Red Dead Redemption 2 during the sale, so I've been playing a bit of that. It's pretty fun. Cowboy and the Red Dead. It's pretty fun. And sometimes it can just be like a bit of a, you know, you don't know which game you really want to play. Often I go like in cycles myself. At the moment, because I'm focused on my health. But, you know, sometimes feel like a game, sometimes don't. Yeah, but I haven't played it before. I played the original Red Dead like 10 years ago. My mate lent me his Xbox to play it because he wasn't using it at the time. Yeah, I hadn't played Red Dead 2 yet, so yeah, I was able to pick it up on the sale. I haven't played the single player in it yet, but been playing the online with some friends, and I maxed out the bounty hunter role already, and I've got the trader. I'm at like level 6, I think, with the trader at the moment. And I got Collector and Naturalist, but they're like level 1 or 2 or something, so I need to work on those. Yeah, from what I understand, because my mate that I play it with has it on Xbox, he says it's not cross-compatible, unfortunately, so you can't play with people on console, sad face. Sorry, they talk about stuff as well. I forgot what I was saying. Play with console players, I remember that. I forget where I was going with that though. Or was I going nowhere with that? I can't even remember. Jeez. Oh no, yeah, my mates my mates played it on console, so he's got a lot of experience in the game. Nah, I don't need a console. Yeah, I mean the PC has most things. Sooner or later anyway. Yeah, I think it is, I see players in it, but, oh, that's where I was going with it. I was, thinking that, I'd do Red Dead Online to GTA Online, GTA Online just got ridiculous by adding, like, flying cars and laser beams and stuff. Like, I wanted a cops and robbers game, but, yeah. So, yeah, Red Dead's a lot better than GTA Online in that regard, in that it's still cowboys, you know? It's not cowboys and aliens. Not that cowboys and aliens is, like, you know, would be a bad thing, it's just I want a cowboy game. I want a Cowboys and Aliens game, I'll play a different game, I guess. Red Dead was running like, was making the CPU really hot as well, but I figured out why it was doing that. It took me quite a while to figure it out because it's not a problem I've never had before. So it turns out that running Red Dead in, you can choose to run it in Vulkan or DirectX 12 mode, and running it in DirectX 12 mode just really overheats the CPU for no reason. Yeah, so it took me a while to figure that out because it's never a problem I've had before with the CPU temperature increasing so high. just because of switching the mode. But it was like, it was running so hot that it was tripping like the protection, and sometimes restarting my computer. So yeah, I don't know what they did with the DirectX 12 mode for Red Dead, but it runs it really hot. Usually in the games you can play, you know, especially the console games, usually you can play with console players as well, but yeah, my mate says that the PC can't play with the console. The PC can use the controller, so like, and it has like the controller modes, you know, with the aim assist and everything. If you're using controller, you don't get aim assist if you're using mouse, so. And you can play with console players in GTA Online, can't you? I'm pretty sure. I'm pretty sure, yeah. Why would you use your boots and not use sprint the tunnel? Is it because you didn't pick rogue? Okay. Yeah, Sea of Thieves is probably like, got a lot of updates since I last played. I haven't played in ages. Whale's just taken so much time. It's only with Wrath that, and only at this point in Wrath that I've had time to like play some other stuff. When Ulduar comes out, the next series, so the next raid, I don't know how busy I'll be with Wrath, but yeah. At the moment there's not a whole lot to do in WoW Classic, so yeah, I was able to play some Red Dead. Yeah, I don't know what they've done to Sea of Thieves. Have they added like maybe new weapon types or stuff? Like it would be interesting to see, that's for sure. I'm fine with that. I wonder if they've added like different ship types or something. There's probably like at least like a new zone, like when they added the volcano zone. It's probably at least a new zone, I'd imagine. I'll have to check it out at some stage, that's for sure. Maybe I'll be able to get some of the guys to get into it, maybe. If I can still have time for... If WoW doesn't take up as much time as it's been taken, so yeah. Think so. Apparently the new expansion for the retail version, so the modern version of WoW, not the one I'm playing, apparently the launch for that has gone pretty well. Like retail WoW was definitely in danger of becoming irrelevant, I think, but Dragonflight, from the little I've seen of it, because I haven't looked into it, I think people are happy with it. The previous two expansions were really rough for modern WoW players. But I've probably got another... When Wrath ends, I'm not sure if I'm gonna be playing the next expansion, Cataclysm. So if I don't, then probably another year and a half or something is left of Wrath. Not another year. But yeah, another year. Ish. And then if I don't play Cataclysm, then I'll be able to do other games, but I'm not sure if I'm gonna do Cataclysm. I might. I don't know yet. I'll have to see when it comes time. But I highly doubt I'll go beyond Cataclysm Classic. Gotta kill these two guys at the same time. Guys. positive and negative charges, and we've got a, he switches us between them, and we've got a stack with people of our own charge. So positives on positives and negatives on negatives. But you don't always change every time he changes. Wednesday show on Netflix. It's pretty good. So I got two more wings left and the boss wing. This is the plague wing. To eviscerate these mobs, it makes me sad. So I'm playing an assassination mode, and you use daggers and stab people with daggers, and your poisons are very, very good. Poisons are already good, which is like a rogue-only thing, poisons, and assassination just makes them even stronger. So whenever I do the Envenom, which is the green slash thing, and it gives me that, like, 4 or 5 second buff on my mouse, that increases, like, my chance to apply poisons. It's really strong. Are there ever any flesh skin gargoyles in World of Warcraft? Yeah, because these ones are stone skin, right? Yeah, the show. Yeah, gargoyles, the show. Thank you. It's all the pets, man. There are so many pets in 25, man. It's all about the central processing unit. A lot of what, bro?
One of your weapons is not poison.
Strength plus four stand leather belt. I think it was just a green belt. Must be. There are so many bears in Red Dead, like you can be riding past and a bear just like is there and your horse is like, no. And then it knocks you off and runs away. And the bear mauls you to death. Oh, do sugar cubes help with bears? Yeah, they'll do that. hopefully we can get him before he quote unquote teleports. We've got 8 seconds. I don't think we're gonna make it. That means we have to do the dance. It's dance time. Ah, no, we're undecided. Or maybe not. I was undecided. In time. Yeah, we got 2 cats, Lexi and Tabitha. Usually one of them sleeps on top of the computer, but it's so hot at the moment that they don't do it. Like, I got air conditioning in my room, I need it because the computers just run so hot they make the room unbearable, but They don't realize that. They just know, like, it's real hot where they are, so they're like, I don't want to be on it, yeah. On a hot computer. Oh yeah, both cats are naked. Well, they have collars, so I don't know if that is classed as clothes or not. No, they both have fur. Tabitha's a tabby cat, and Lexi's like a black and white cat. Who was the king that was stabbed up his butthole? No. That it was actually one of the English kings, like, he was on the toilet and the assassin was in the toilet. Pretty sure the assassin did live, yeah. I forget which king it was. What's that? No idea. Oh, there's a cat here now. I didn't think a cat would be here. There's no blanket, Lexi. she still wants it though. Yeah, she's sitting on the computer right now, she's getting it. Oh no, she's gone. She didn't like it. I gotta put the blanket back on. Because I was trying to solve my overheating. I thought there was something wrong with my PC from Red Dead, but no, it was just the DirectX 12. If you remember my Pro DirectX 12 quit from earlier. Oh no, she's back. She wants it, but she really wants the blanket. She's making do, I think. She's still there. She's cat loafing though. Cat loafing. That's, yeah. You know how you got like a bread loaf? It's when the cat looks like that. Yeah. There's no cheese there. Crust came off. I wasn't expecting it because it's been so hot today. I was just saying that, like, you know, I don't think they know about the air conditioner and, like, it's hot where they are. So I think they're like, oh, it's too hot. I don't want to be hotter. Societal mobility. Impossible dream. I was born in 86, so it would be 36. It really does. Yeah, the older you get, it just seems to go so fast. And when you, I remember being young and like trips taken forever, but like, yeah, now they just go by and like, oh, it's so quick. yeah, fair enough. I think the main advice is, like, just do it. And, like, it's, like, honestly not the end of the world if they say no. Like, it may feel like it, but...
5, 4...
There are a lot of people out there.
2, 1... Just...
But Jax can do Sunders as well. It's not really a big age gap. Unless the person is underage. Be fine, I imagine. Isn't grade 7 in high school now in Australia? I don't know. I'm really not an expert on that stuff. Like, if you're talking about, like, adults, 3 years isn't a big age gap at all. Like, it, yeah, I guess the younger you are, the bigger the difference it is. But at the same time, just dating, like, I don't think there's anything wrong with just dating. Like, where it may become a problem, well, where it would become a problem, I guess, is sexual activity, but... Yeah, just dating. Like, dating doesn't mean that, like... It's automatically sexual, right? I mean, I don't know. Does it? It doesn't say it's dropping frames for me. Probably wouldn't worry too much about relationships when you're still in school. Like, you know, if you want to do it, that's cool. If you don't want to do it, that's cool. But, yeah, especially in school, either way, like, it's not the end of the world. You know. There's a lot of people out there and a lot of life to live. Stopped. Yeah, it still says it's fine on my side. There's an update. Lexi is leaving. She's had enough. She wants the blanket. Yeah. I have to put the blanket on. No worries. The other thing might be, if your school has, like, a guidance counselor, maybe if you talk to the guidance counselor about, relationships while in school, they might be able to help with that. Give some more, well, they'll definitely be able to give more guidance on that than I can. But yeah, in terms of adults, like, 3 years is not a big age gap. Like, if both parties are, adults. But aren't we the number 2 speed clear and guild in Nax? That's what I saw on the Discord, question mark. The time was number 2. Well, just then it was. Might play some Cowboys after this. Nice. Yeah, at the moment, I'm not sure if it's the same across PC and console, but at the moment for the rank 3 bounties and legendary bounties, it's like 3 times the reward, I think. I think it was 3 times. So you can get heaps of cash. Hey, Growler. Did you see Amaranth got, like, a protection kit, Growler? One of the fans sent her, like, 70,000 cash and, like, a phone and phone numbers to put in the phone and, like, apparently a paid security service. Oh, you reckon that it's a self-sent protection kit? 70,000 US dollars, yeah. Oh. How so? Matriarch spawn, wow. I thought you would have known, Growler. I thought you would have been telling me. Do you think Death Knights will be good at Pokemon Snap? Hey, Allie. I can see your knees. Little gnome knees, I can see them. You're not wearing any socks. You got one sock on? I see. There goes the model.
Yeah.
Jax. Turn down a bit. Oh, look at that. 3 plus 480 health. Oof. Don't release. Get a resurrection. Oh, right.
Yes.
Because of the rain. Oh, I beat you by one, Dara. Once you win it, can you equip it? So do the retail players actually like Dragonflight? Oh wow. Yeah. Does it have borrowed power? I can do a repair bot quickly. Let it go. Oh, there it is.
Punchalicious Bite.
Soldiers of the cold dark.
Did you guys see how much DPS Saffron did? 25k. Wow, look at this. The ACCC wants to hear from you. This is that guy there, the big skeleton dude, is the final boss of the dungeon. But he comes out in like 1.5 minutes. But and I'm like, it's real boring, this fight. It's super boring. Cause you gotta deal with the ads, and the ads are boring. And it lasts for so long. And then we finally get to fight the boss. Like, the boss itself is pretty good, but just all these ads is boring. This boss, this part of the boss is so boring. Oh wow, they're all coming. Racing. Oh, he started early.
Watch your step.
We need more on this left side, do we? Stacked on the scrap bot, Angel. Well, that's very thoughtful. True. That's why I should have given the legendary one. Or does that one need to be repaired? Ah, well then, yeah. Oh no, I'm a big boy. Oh, use stone skin. Yeah.
What's your stuff?
We've been getting with the bonus for the month, we've been getting like
what's your stuff?
Like $200 to $400. I mean, to be fair, I was being it got me to a fan and everyone was like, damage. Pretty dangerous. Oh, I can't change when I'm mind controlled and it doesn't change them. It goes up and down because, you know, like I buy little things and stuff, so I think I got about like between 500 and 900 at the moment, I think, in Red Dead. I don't know, I'll see you soon. I'll do Red Dead after this. You guys can do it. I completely forgot about the frostbots.
Watch your step.
The best way to not cleave is to spec assassination. True story.
For I shall return with powers beyond your imagination.
Betrayer of humanity? Voice of Reason's a very disappointing looking shield.
One of your weapons is not poisoned.
Put a ring on it. I'll be a cowboy. Cheers for the run. Let's get next time. Have fun. Hello. Hello. I'm watching the GAM. A legendary bounty. Oh. Oh. I'm gonna launch the game. Yeah. I just need to launch it. It takes a while, doesn't it? Did you? I know what I should do now. I should put the, when it's loading, I'll put the blanket back on. So if a cat comes back in, it'll be satisfied cat and not an unsatisfied cat. Yeah, I've got to change the stream title. So you did change the title. Did it. I'm wanted. Wanted. I was laugh playing as well. Laugh's a cowboy. Whoop whoop. All right, it's lighting. I'll be back in a few moments. I'm back. I'm loading Red Dead 2. You're playing Red Dead 1? What? I don't. What are you playing, Lef? Do you guys want your voices on stream? You can say no. No worries. Gotta keep it terms friendly, remember? Probably not. What's that, laugh? You can. Join Icelick session. Now I get another loading screen. Just the way Rockstar intended, right?
Rockstar 13.
Rockstar likes... What? Unable to join? Joining is currently disabled. Oh, that's because you're in a legendary bounty, is it?
Yeah, but we're in the loading screen to get out of it.
Oh, so I'll be able to join soon. Yeah.
Very, very soon.
Yeah.
I'll tap out soon.
Yeah.
We'll be one cowboy down and one cowboy up.
Oh. Are you saying that I'm wanted?
Man.
On an organic flesh horse I ride.
Yeah.
You should be able to join our session, yeah.
Maybe you should all join my session.
Maybe.
I'm kidding. I'm kidding. It's a lot more work.
Join your posse.
Oh.
I'm just going to quickly jump out because I'm going to quickly watch my show. It's like on a deep and dark.
What show are you watching?
1883.
How much should we get for
that? Oh, do you like that? Is it a good show?
It's good.
Oh. I'll have to check it out.
Yeah, yeah. Good to go. Oh, what am I up to? $11.43. Gold.
Nice.
Posse.
You really like my new horse?
Oh, it's different. What is it?
It's a Missouri Fox Trotter.
It's a Fox Trotter?
Yeah.
Oh wow.
We haven't killed any animals recently.
Oh, you want to be a naturalist?
Which is right here.
We just killed a heap of wolves.
That is true, we just did the wolf man. Let's hope she doesn't. Let's hope she thinks that those wolves are acceptable casualties.
And OBS does, take a big toll on the frame rate, though, of this game. Basically running, say, 10 frames less than I'm supposed to be when I'm streaming Red Dead.
Yay, she'll give me a mission. Bit of a cutscene.
Was a noise. It was a wet noise. What drink was that?
Ginger beer.
Ginger beer, where are
you? And an alcoholic.
Ginger beer alcoholic.
Oh, what are you doing?
Going to the hideout.
I'm gonna kill some people, I like it. Feed my all god.
Oh, you're on the back of my horse.
I am.
See how big my horse's butt is?
Really big.
It's good for carrying extra passengers.
Short white tail.
Yeah. This is just what it looks like by default, which is pretty cool, eh?
Yeah.
Again, it'll be too damn soon. Every time I'm back, it's worse than it was before. And I'd sooner sit in that damn cave.
Hey, fellas, seen them special bullets you gave me?
This is an awesome oversight on that camp.
You sure they're the right ones?
Yeah.
Y'all see Clive sneaking in that cave last night? Wait. Don't deny it, Clive. As long as it don't hurt the pelt, you do what you want with it.
Freed.
Holy shit, look at all these guys.
Freed the animal inside of me. Wow, non-player enemies looted. Can you loot player enemies?
Oh, I don't think so.
It's a distinction that doesn't make a difference then, isn't it? Yep. Yep. For the naturalist, yeah. Oh, we didn't go to the same spot either, Ice.
It's cool, eh?
Yeah. Been taking us to, like, the same one, like, 20 times in a row. It's only a little bit of an exaggeration. What in the world is my horse doing? Can you see this, Ice?
I can.
What my horse is doing?
Yeah.
It's like it's a dog or something rubbing the ground.
Main road.
You what?
Punch the main road so I call my horse.
Oh, because it's trying not to fall down, I think, but... Oh, wow, it's... Is it... Plugged out for you, Lev? My horse?
Nah. I just passed it both. You were both good.
It's definitely bugged out looking for me.
Yeah, I see that. You bugged out. That's fine.
I can't go fast. Alright, can you give me a lift? Thank you.
Yes.
Oh, these people need our help, I think. She's tied up, but it won't let me untie her. Can you untie her?
Nah.
It's really... What if we move all the other people away?
Please, think about what you're doing.
Her away and see. And can we untie her? So weird. What's the point of that? Probably can't shoot her either.
Well, I just antagonized her. Already crossed that bridge.
Oh, get your later laugh.
Hot shot.
See me.
Land safe. Same horse.
They were wanted.
Wanted. By the bounty board. Let's see if my horse is fixed now. Should be.
Welcome, welcome.
Yeah, your horse looks normal.
Yeah, looks normal to me. It's like it was stuck trying not to fall down a cliff.
Yeah.
Now its head is stuck looking to the right. Oh no.
My goodness, it's a...
Oh, there's a bear. Oh, after you.
Hard to see a naked bear.
It does.
Naked bear.
Who dear? Target hasn't been my way.
Wolves.
It was a cougar and a headshot.
Wolves that attacked me.
It was only a poor cougar. Even though I shot it in the head. You know, one shot, one kill.
Yeah.
Yeah. My way was a dead end.
So was mine.
Lead my horse when I'm following the tracks and it will bond super quick. It'll be a bit slower, but yeah.
Yeah,
problem is, I can't lead the horse while tracking. So, GG there. Card in, eh?
Yeah, yeah.
Say that was successful. It's being summoned. Didn't it?
Let me loose. What in God's name? Cut me loose or I'll whoop you with
at least, which two we have to take down to the wagon first.
Yeah.
The devil? What the?
That's an erroneous marker. I did call the bounty wagon, but are still here.
Right.
Horse is still here, but it's not on the map, and I can't put anything on it.
This is bad.
My wagon will be dismissed if I travel any farther. Oh, it appeared up where the bounties are, man.
True, that's right, I'm turning around.
Can you drag this guy up with your lasso?
Oh, my fucking guy escaped.
Did he? Yeah. Oh, at least my wagon's coming down to me. You can just go grab the other guy.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
so open, they starting to dry up.
Nothing like a little snifter on the job to make the time pass.
Legendary animal is nearby.
Yeah, I was sitting.
Is it on the map?
Nah.
Do I have to track it down or something? First time I've seen that.
We can buy from that.
Oh.
We can buy stuff.
I think it's this white bear. Is it a white bear? There's like a white bear thing here. I don't have my sniper rifle.
Should we kill it or sedate it?
Probably kill it, yeah. Yep. Got my bow at least. Hang on, you ready for a shot? We'll go for its head.
Yep.
3, 2, 1, go.
It's always, no matter, we can riddle it full of bullets, it's always going to be perfect.
Oh, is it? Okay.
Yeah.
I did not know that. Cool. Claw my corpses out.
Oh, you won't be able to. Oh shit, alright, this will be interesting then. Because I'm going to prioritize this over the bounty. I'll put the bounty in the wagon.
Well, I keep doing that as well, hop it on the step, and then you actually can't put it in.
Oh, there we go.
Is it kind of better?
Is that one of our cowboys back?
I don't know. Just remember, it still turns the service.
They beg for their life yet? It's like music to me, I swear. Good deal.
Cool, cool.
Very nice. Here and fast shovel to camp.
Hey Brad.
Yeah.
Did you ever try that alcohol drink where they put like this ice block in Japan in the like a Gary Gary ice? It's like a blue ice block.
I don't think so. That?
Oh, okay. I was just trying to find some photos and I found like these like photos of when I first went to Japan. And you know, do you remember that ice block with the, there was like a blue one? It was basically like a, an old I don't know, it's like a bubblegum kind of flavored, lemon flavored, anything.
Yeah,
I'm gonna. So I'm just going with the photos and I found I'm having that. And then I've got the next photo. I found I've like got a cigarette. And I'm eating horse.
Oh. Nay.
Nay.
Nice.
Come on,
drop it off. I'll catch
anything you wish to donate, sir?
I think so.
Supplies are looking healthy right
Make
now.
Make a pout.
We can do a resupply mission.
Sure. Oh, I got to donate 10 things to Crips.
Supplies cool. are good. I'm a happy man.
XP slash trader XP, I believe. There is a daily to join another player's posse, so after this mission I might join your posse.
Oh.
Even if it's just for
a
Alright, hunt down a wild turkey. Okay.
I suppose this'll do.
Another turkey?
Yep, those damn birds.
Donate 10 carcasses in 10 minutes.
Yeah, it's sort of a hard one.
Only if I care about the quality.
Oh, you can find, I actually found like a flock of birds.
Yeah.
Birds.
Stocked for the time being. Stocks are looking good.
Found one.
Nice. Three bonded with my horsey. Steely. Called it Steely because it's a steel horsey.
Stocks are looking good.
Probably have to build up like a bunch of like bird carcasses and then hand them all in.
Yeah. Yeah. It's a good way to do it, a bunch of small ones.
Thank you.
fucking while away. Just quiet.
Supplies. Check the supplies.
Yeehaw.
Gonna go back to camp and then I need to do a pee, sorry.
That's okay.
I think we were both born to be entrepreneurs. The way things have been going, there's no stopping us.
Right. Alright, we'll be back.
All good.
At least you brought some of it back.
Thank you.
I'm back. You there, Ass?
And I sure am.
Oh, yeah. How'd you go through your mission?
Yeah, we got it done.
Mine was successful as well.
Very nice. Swapping posses.
Oh, yep.
Yay. Got my daily.
You were wanted. Tell him no, that's not allowed.
Did not.
Did you tell him, please, sir, I'd like some more?
I did not.
Oh, you killed him.
Did.
Yeah. Damn.
Time for me to run away. Oh.
Oh, he killed you.
Time to parlay.
See some birds flying in the sky. I wanna shoot them down and in that corpse to that guy. I just shot three. Of what I don't know. That's some songbirds. I was hoping they weren't butterflies.
Oh dear.
I don't know if they're butterflies, but they were small and colorful, and I was like, oh, I wonder if they're butterflies.
Hey, have you read that letter yet?
Getting a little low on supplies here.
3, 4, 5. Halfway there.
Some carcasses for you as well.
Oh yeah. I think I've basically got enough. Just shot down like 5 or 6 in one go, I think.
Supplies are starting to run low,
yep.
Just so you know. I'll take whatever I can get. Okay, then. No comment. Guess beggars can't be choosers.
Magic guy.
I think I did it. Yep. Got 10 birdies.
Very nice.
I don't know if you want to switch back to yours now.
Yeah, I'll just donate these and I think...
Oh wait, I'm 9 of 10. I need one more carcass.
Oh, luckily I've got that one here.
That's okay. Oh no, I do have 10 of 10. It was just being slow. That's alright.
Gonna be out of supplies before too long.
Let me pick it up. Yeah, I don't
know. What up? Who's that? Hi, Jink, you're live on TV. Okay, twitch.tv. So, just be careful with TOS. Problem, but, yeah, just...
twitch.tv/jinkercast.
Ooh. Yeah. Sometimes, I guess.
So it's been a few years since I streamed.
I don't really do a lot of streaming at the moment. I used to like stream like every night basically when I was playing Sea of Thieves. So what are we doing, us?
We got my posse up and hopefully we're getting legendary.
So for a trading mission?
No.
But I'm ready when you are.
Let's have a look. Double.
Yep. I think I'll take a break after this myself. I've been at it for a while. But yeah, I'll be back and I'll do some preacher and stuff. Probably be like 20-40 minute break and be back.
Yeah.
No worries.
I don't know if I told you, Jake, but I figured it out. It's bloody DirectX 12. The DirectX 12 implementation for
dresses like Red Dead on the way to church.
2.
Acts like just, he's never heard a sermon.
Well, it does make it run smoother. You know, so I'd say in terms of running the game, for me at least, it's better. I haven't got Red Dead 2 on an SSD, so with Vulcan, it's
in between.
Like when it's loading scenery in, I guess it stutters a bit or something. But I don't get that with the DirectX 12. But the problem with the DirectX 12 is that's what was making it run so hot. Like when I was doing it just before I figured it out the other night, and the reason I figured it out was because I shut it down. It was at 95 degrees, like the max CPU is meant to go. I had to turn it off. And I was like, sorry, ass, I gotta turn it off and probably go. And he's like, oh. But then I figured it out that it was fine earlier in the day, and that's because I had Vulcan, and none of the other settings changed. I mean, it changes every time you do the when you switch the API, but I changed it right back to what it was, if you know what I mean. So the only thing that changed was the API, and yeah, that's it. It's the DirectX 12. Like at the moment, I'm running it and streaming, and it's 56 degrees on the CPU. Like, yeah.
So,
and I've got it unlocked and everything.
You're not using DirectX 12 anymore, you're putting on what, 11?
It's on Vulcan.
Vulcan.
No worries, catch you later, Elder. Have a good one. Yeah, I'm a cowboy. Yeah, it's, you know how you have DirectX 11, DirectX 12, DirectX 10, etc.
Yeah.
Vulcan is the DirectX 12 equivalent for OpenGL. Yeah. So some games are only Vulcan games, some games are only, you know, DirectX games, some games are both, and some games run better on one or the other. Generally speaking, NVIDIA likes DirectX 12 more and AMD likes Vulcan more. Generally speaking, but it's game to game, system to system.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I just, it's, I've never seen that behavior before where just changing the graphics API basically makes the CPU unmanageable. Like, that's ridiculous. So I don't know what they did there. Yeah. By default, when you turn it on, by default, it wants to run on Vulkan. But I'm guessing a lot of people change it to DirectX 12 for, like, the reasons I did. But yeah. What was your question, sorry?
You hadn't, like, searched it?
Well, yeah, I tried searching for it, and people were saying it's run hot, but it's, you know, one of those topics where people say it, and then they never find out. Come in.
You should make a post about it and say that's how you fixed it.
Probably should, yeah. If not, so that in the future, if I forget, then at least I can look it up and it's like, oh wow, I answered my own question 20 years ago. And I'll be running on a quantum computer wondering why it's like overheating. Oh, I shot my hat off ice. That's him right there, I believe. Just inside the door at the moment, I think he is. Oh, you're down.
Yeah, sorry, I'm down. Yeah, you're not wrong, he's just inside that door.
Stop on the train.
Oh yeah, we got this.
We sure do. You're smart. Real clever getting one over a... Charming. Let me take this shot and you won't feel a thing.
Thank you.
good cowboy and ice.
Oh, yeah.
You did good with this. Thumbleweed thanks you. I believe you'll find that figure to your liking.
Load screen.
Load screen sim.
Oh yeah.
Bucks.
That lightning strike looked real close. A bit later.
Alright. No worries.
Good job.
Alright.
Have a good one, chat. I'll catch you next time. Howdy night.